Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are doing good. I'm back with another video and today we are going to learn about articles. Okay, an article is a word that comes before a noun. They define whether a noun is used in a specific context or general. Okay. Now, as you know, the English language has two kinds of articles. The first one is indefinite articles, okay, which means a and an. All right, and the second one is definite article, that is the. All right, so basically articles are a, an, and the. Okay? Now, when we speak of a person or thing for the first time, we generally use the indefinite articles, that is a and an. Okay? But when we speak of the same person or thing a second time, we use the definite article, the. Okay, so when we talk about something for the first time, we use articles a and an. But when we speak of the same person the second time or again and again, okay, or the particular person, we use the. All right. Now, the indefinite articles are used to modify non-specific or non-particular nouns. These are a and an. For example, a man saw a boy riding an elephant. Here you see, for all the nouns like man, boy, elephant, we are talking about them for the first time. We are introducing them. So we will use a and an. All right, so a and an are used for non-specific nouns or non-particular, okay, introducing nouns. Like a man saw a boy riding an elephant. Now, the definite article is used to refer to specific or particular nouns. Okay, this is the article, the. All right. For example, you see, the man punished the boy riding the elephant. Now here, we are talking about the particular man who saw the boy riding the elephant. Okay, that's why we have written here the, because we are talking about the same man. All right, he punished the boy. Again, we are talking about the same boy riding the elephant, same elephant. Okay, I hope definite articles and indefinite articles are clear to you. Okay, and where they are used. Now, the usage, you see, a is used before singular noun. Okay, one, before one noun, one, we use a. And words beginning with consonant sounds, consonant letters, okay, and sounds. Don't go for the letter only, always go for the sounds also. Okay, like example, you see, a boy, boy, b, consonant. Okay, unicorn, here you see u is given, okay, vowel, but we are using a here because the pronunciation is consonant. It has consonant sound, u. Its pronunciation is like Y-O-U-U. That's why it will be A. European, same U, means Y-O-U. A European. Okay, don't see E. If you will see just E, you will think that E is a vowel and you will write N, but it's wrong. Always go for the sound. Okay, European. Next, a university. Here also, university. YOU. Okay, sounds like consonant. A 1 rupee note. Wa. Here, though O is given, okay, vowel, but pronunciation or the sound is like W, 1 rupee note. Okay, next is a hero, etc. Okay, now an is used before singular nouns. Same, before singular noun, both a and an are used before singular nouns. And second, words beginning with vowel sounds. Okay, now an we will use before vowel sounds. All right, now for example, you see an egg. Egg, vowels is there, okay, E, and also sound is like vowel. All right, an ox, O, X, and O sound is also vowel. Okay, an honest man, honest, though H is written, but H has silent. Though H is written, but H is silent. So pronunciation is honest. O. O means vowel. Okay. An honorable man. An honorable man. Here also H is silent. Okay. An umbrella. Here also U is given and the pronunciation is also like umbrella. A. Okay. Vowel. Etc. Now, use of the. The we use for variety of purposes, okay, other than particular context. Alright, we know that we use the for referring to things when we are talking for the second time. Okay, but other than that, we use the for variety of purposes. Like for first, you see, when we refer to some particular person or thing, this is the first one I have told you already. Like example, the girl standing at the corner is my cousin. I'm not talking about any other girl. I'm talking about the girl who is standing at the corner. Okay. So, the is referred. Number two, when a singular noun is used to indicate a whole class or community. Okay. When a singular noun is used, but it is used to indicate the whole class or community. Like the dog is a faithful animal. Okay, though we are writing here dog, but we are referring to all the dogs. Okay, so for that we will use the. Third, before the names of rivers, seas, oceans, mountain ranges and groups of islands. Okay, for all this, before all this we use the. Like the Ganga, the Arabian Sea, the Atlantic Ocean, the Himalayas, etc. Fourth, before the names of newspaper and sacred books. Before the names of newspaper, like Assam Tribune is the name of a newspaper. Okay, so we will write the Assam Tribune. Then sacred books or holy books, the Ramayana, the Quran, the Bible, etc. Fifth, before names of unique things. Okay, before the names of unique things, we write the. Like the moon, moon is a unique thing, sun, the world, etc. Sixth, before names of important buildings and monuments, okay, we use the, like the Qutub Minar, the Taj Mahal, etc. Here you see I have given 5 questions on articles, okay. First one is, I read about - unicorn in the storybook. Okay, here you see what will be used. Here A will be used. Okay, before unicorn, A will be used because the pronunciation here is like U. YOU, as I have already told you. Okay, B number, I have - umbrella in my bag. Okay, before umbrella, N will be used because the pronunciation is like A, A. Okay, the vowel A. C number, I saw - elephant, - tiger and - giraffe in the zoo. Okay, so it will be before E, it will be N. Alright, A, E, I, O, U, before vowel sounds and vowel letters, we use N. So, an elephant, a tiger, and a giraffe in the zoo. Alright, D number, Rahul is dash honest man. Honest, pronunciation is like honest, O. Okay, means vowels, vowel. That's why an will be used, A-N. Last one, dash man in the blue shirt is my uncle. Okay, now we are here talking about the particular man. Okay, that's why the will be used. We are not talking about any man. Then we can say a man. I have seen a man in the road. But we are talking about the man who is wearing blue shirt. Okay, so the will be used. Now in book number 5, you will see page number 9 and 10, there are two exercises where you will have to, first one, you will have to write a and the, okay, and b number, you will have to write, you will have to use articles wherever necessary, okay, and if no article will be used, then you can put a cross, all right, and along with this video, I will upload an assignment also, you will solve the questions. All right. Thank you.